Today is Monday, September 23, and for today's video, we are going to make an experiment about bentonite magma.
I would like to introduce to you my special guests, Kailin and Layla. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
So without further ado, let's get started.
To protect you from splashes. Second, wear your lab coat to protect your skin from hazardous materials. Third one is wear your gloves to protect you against burns and toxic side effects. Last one is wear your closed-toe shoes to protect you against physical hazards. And here's Nicole, and she's going to discuss the different materials and reagents that we are going to use.
And now, after we tackle about the safety inside the laboratory, we proceed to our different materials and reagents that we use to make a bentonite magma. And now we have stearin red. Stearin red is used for mixing chemicals or liquids. It is made up of solids or hollow glass. And now we have the graduated cylinder. It has a narrow cylindrical shape, and it is used for measuring the volume of the liquid. And the third one is the beaker. It is used to mix, store, and heat liquids. And the last one is bentonite. It is a clay formed by the alteration of aminic glass particles, and it is derived from volcanic ash.